Hello, and I'm Walt, and welcome back to BoJack Horseman Season 3, Episode 10. We are two more episodes away from the finale, and I just gonna say I'm very excited for this episode because BoJack just denied Princess Carolyn her place back as his agent. I think you should have taken it. So this episode is still brought to you by the product fair. On the 9th of October in Eastern Hotel, Petaling Jaya. So if you want to come down and see the products that are there, it's mostly Amway products and household products, so if you want to go there and check it out, those are all affordable, and if you want to buy something, you can. So, yep, without further ado, let's go! Man, I hope there's a season 4 of BoJack. Like, I really want a season 4. Oh, it's finally the Oscar Awards. And I remember that his like title screen is nomination consideration poster is the mirror. Where's Mr. Peanut Butter? Oh yeah, he's in okay. That's a riveting commentary, actually. Like, how do you know what's enough, you know? Ah, I see they changed it to the whales. But I still see Princess Carolyn in the background, so maybe... Is this a real story or? I mean, I love this art style, but I'm just saying. Could she swim? Can she swim? I mean, man, it's so sad that Princess passed, and that reference just makes it like quite sadder in a way. I'm feeling this rave music. And he's probably high or drunk. Get up, David, get up! Oh shit! There's someone in the wheelchair. Vapors. Someone sent a nerd. Oh, they haven't interacted in a while. Yeah, man, burnouts, man, burnouts. You're just looking at the Tesla. Oh, that's why he fell in love with her. Are you sure? He didn't get nominated, right? Makes sense, bro. Oh man, that's cool. That's funny, man. So the 36 minutes is like him looking for his phone or something? Oh, damn. Is he? Sexy robot? Jake's like crack Baghdad? She's on editing. Connect for the movie, The Hateful 88. Man, that's a good movie. Proper nominees? Question mark, question mark. The gift of hindsight. Everybody left it. What does that mean, though? Maybe she likes him too. Thirsty. Well, man. They're quite a cute couple, even though, you know, they're supposed to be like natural enemies or something. Shut the hell up, man. Get the heck out of here. Yeah, go on. That doesn't make sense, bro. Nah, man, it's a psychology, and psychology says nature versus nurture, and nurture became his nature, you know? Oh, man. Wait, Weird Al was at this? Wow, okay. That's very deep, man. This is like, it's so good. It's so good. I don't know what to say anymore, man. I'm just gonna go to the next episode. So see you then. Oh.